cleanse the lepers, heal the sick. Turn the water into wine. He did a lot of miracles. Yeah, turn the water into wine. Which is a lot of Christians believe that it's alcohol. I don't believe that. But those are one of the miracles that he did. Alright? And then he raised the dead, Lazarus. He said, Lazarus, come forth. This guy dead for 4 days. And he said, Lazarus, come forth. And he was resurrected. It's a miracle. Okay? And then, not only that, and people were asking, who are you? They were asking the same question you're asking right now. The same question they were asking the pastor yesterday. And they said, why you are healing the sick? Why you are raising the dead? Who are you? And even the disciples that followed him, Lord, who are you? You know what he said? If you see me, you see the Father. You know what he's saying? Said that if you see me, this is why I said it 2,000 years ago, if you see me, you see the Father. You know what that tells you? He was claiming to be God. And the Jews wants to kill him.
He didn't say it.
And the Jews wants to kill him.
He didn't say that.
No, he said that.
He didn't say, I am God.
No, he didn't say, I am God. He said, Philip, if you see me, okay, you see the Father.
Does that mean that he's
so meaning to say,
the order?
Meaning to say that he represented, that he came down here as a man.
Down.
He came down as a man.
By God. By the order of God. He can't do it himself.
And then not only that. Ready for
he
this?
He came on this earth to follow the God's order.
But
and he came on this earth to follow the God's rule. But the people,
according to my Bible, Jesus Christ was tempted.
How many Bible
words to the American girls and boys. Ted Bundy was a serial killer, a rapist, raised in a Christian home, goes to church, and he raped women, killed them left and right, even old women. And he said, before we kill you, the police said, before we're going to electrocute you, what is your last word? Are you ready, porno watcher? Let me see your hand. You watch porno? Let me see your hand. I used to watch it. I confess, I used to watch it. And this is what he said before he died. Ted Bundy, a serial killer. Before he died, you know what he said? Do not watch pornography. That's what he said.
Did he play video games?
So, in that being said, Ted Bundy was a serial killer. Before they electrocuted him, he said, do not watch pornography. That's how he became a serial killer. And then let me tell you this. With my observation, if you're going to continue watching porno, you will be the next serial killer in the campus.
I've seen it.
The FBI, the CIA is watching your cell phone right now. You better be careful what you watch. You better be careful what you watch, teenagers. You will be the next serial killer if you watch pornography, according to Ted Bundy. Ted Bundy was executed because of pornography. That's how it got started. I used to watch it. And I stopped watching porno. Because there's woman in my mind. There's woman in my future. And I ruining the respect of the ladies. The same thing with the boys. Pornography will ruin your relationship with your girlfriend. Pornography, porno, porno. It's gonna ruin your relationship with your girlfriend and boyfriend. And that's why we're here. Get right with Jesus. Run to Jesus. Run. Before it's too late. Read the Bible instead of watching porn. Read the Bible. This Bible right here is the most Bible. The Bible in your hand is the most powerful book. We love the porno watching Muslims.
Yes, sir.
It's not a part of the protest. You don't have permission.
Right here.
You got to have a sidewalk picture.
Jesus can help you pass the check.
I don't hate you,
well,
but
you
I'm
just
saying,
said it.
spot. Make a spot.
Hey, hey, do not block. Do not block the roadways.
Oh, shut up.
Some
what the fuck do you think you would
say? I am not in a priest. You make blocking the block that the walkway.
We don't want you to practice. Go home.
Actually, this is entertaining.
No.
Excuse me,
can I get a picture? Can you move here?